Hey everyone, it's Vince here. Welcome to today's video covering Honeygain. Now, Honeygain is a money-making application / program that will allow you guys out there at home to earn money for literally doing nothing. Now, I know what you're thinking, Vince, that sounds like a massive scam. And to be honest, I thought it was a scam as well. That's why I've never actually covered it on my channel after all this time, guys. But the thing is, I've done some more research into Honeygain. I've looked online for people's experiences and I've actually used the application myself to gather some evidence for you all today, just to give you guys some knowledge into what you can expect when you use Honeygain. Because Honeygain is not really like most of the money-making applications I've covered on this channel already. And you guys have requested from me to cover this app so many times. And the reason why I say that Honeygain is not like other money-making applications on the market right now is because Honeygain requires access to your internet's network for you guys out there to actually start earning money. Now, this internet network can either be the plan that you pay your provider for your mobile phone, aka using your real mobile data, or you can go on your Wi-Fi and use your Wi-Fi data. Obviously, I would choose Wi-Fi if you had the option, everyone, because you don't want to have Honeygain using up all your internet data. And that's something I'm going to go into right now, because Honeygain will actually allow huge companies that they're working with to connect to your network to run various tasks like search algorithms, or maybe they're sending big files like videos or 3D imaging across your network. And obviously that chews up internet data. That's what Honeygain will actually pay you for. They will pay you for a certain amount of internet data that they use on your network per session. The way that Honeygain looks at us as the users is like worker bees, everyone. So what Honeygain wants us to do is install their applications or programs onto either our phones or computers. Once the programs or apps have been installed, then Honeygain will automatically start siphoning off our internet data to these big companies for their usage. Now, when you sign up to Honeygain, obviously you create an account. And the thing is, everyone, you are only limited to 2 different devices on your IP address at home or on your mobile phone. So think of it this way, okay? If you have a basic understanding of networking, pretty much each household has mainly 1 IP address that they get from their internet service provider. Though if you're paying for a mobile phone plan, you'll have a unique IP address as well for that phone, assuming you're using the internet from your phone provider. But if I'm at home, I can only attach 2 devices, whether it be my Mac or computer or phone, to my account. If I want to add more devices, I would have to get a unique IP address, whether that be using a mobile phone that's using its internet data plan and not my Wi-Fi, or perhaps getting my family members to install Honeygain on their phones using my account. Then in theory, it should attach the devices to your account, even though they're not really your devices, but you're using someone else's IP address. Therefore, you're using their internet data plans as well for Honeygain to use. And the best thing is you don't have to really do anything once the Honeygain app is installed on these devices. The big question is though, okay, we have Honeygain installed, but now what happens? Well, pretty much what ends up happening is Honeygain will work in the background, granting access to these big companies to access your network throughout all times of the day. I've read reports where they're saying that the maximum usage will probably be around 10 to 15 gigabytes a day, depending if you're on a Wi-Fi network, but you can actually set network limits on how much you want Honeygain to use on your mobile phone if you're using a mobile phone plan. Because obviously you don't want to wipe out your entire bandwidth limit for the month if you're using a paid mobile phone plan. Funny enough, I actually did read a little article saying that Honeygain will use between 300 megabytes to 1.5 gigabytes per day per device. Now, as soon as I installed Honeygain onto these devices, it pretty much started working within about 15 minutes, everyone. So literally, I'd be sitting there, my phone would be locked, but then I'd check it back in about an hour or so, and I noticed that Honeygain had already started using my internet connection. I just want to say, guys, it feels so weird to me that I'm allowing other people outside of my network to actually access my network and use my IP address for God knows what. Even though Honeygain says the connections are encrypted and everything's completely safe, I still have no idea how these companies or people are using my IP address and my internet data. Something that I wish that Honeygain actually had was some sort of tracking or at least identification so I can see who is actually using my internet. Because at the moment, guys, I feel like I've just opened the door to whoever wants to use my internet connection. And I feel like you guys watching will understand what I mean as well. It's just a really odd feeling. Because if they were just to tell me, hey, you know, Costco is using your internet connection or some Bank of America or something is using my connection, it would make more sense to me. Because then at least I can identify it. But right now, we're pretty much just giving away our connection to God knows who and just trusting that Honeygain has our best interests at heart. I would like to talk to you all about the credit system now in Honeygain. From what I personally experienced and from what I read, each time Honeygain uses around 100 megabytes of data, I think you get around 1 cent. That's just going off my estimations here from what I experienced in the last 3 days of using this application. In total, Honeygain used around 7 gigabytes of my data in 3 days. And this is the third day right now recording, and we're not even halfway through the day, and it's already used around 700 megabytes. So that's equaling to almost 8 cents right now for today's usage. Just to clarify everyone, I have a total of 95.21 credits at the time of this recording gathered today. That equals to 10 cents American currency apparently. So if we do the maths with 960 megabytes used right now as I'm recording, that equals 10 cents. So that's how I'm doing the maths to make it so 10 gigabytes roughly equals $1 American currency. So technically, Honeygain would have to use 100 gigabytes for you to earn $10. So if I was to have a full set of 2 devices, we could probably easily pass $5 by now. It's just the problem of getting those 10 devices, as you cannot use VPNs on this application either. So it all has to be unique external IPs. 2 devices per unique external IP. So that means while I've been asleep, companies have been logging into my network and using my internet access. Hence why Honeygain says that you can earn money for doing nothing. I would really love to know your opinion on what you think of Honeygain, everyone. Do you think that applications like these are safe to use? Because I read online there's a lot of speculation about who is actually using our network through Honeygain. Even on some of the big review sites that actually monitor applications that pay people, like Trustpilot, it still has a really good rating of 4.2 out of 5, which is really, really good. I just see the concerns of people saying, where is their internet getting used from? That's what they're worried about. It's not so much the fact of, is Honeygain legit or not? Because I truly believe it is legit, especially judging by all the payment proof that I'll be showing you soon. But it's just the security risk I don't know is worth it for the money you're going to get paid at the end of each month. And of course, each day will have different fluctuations of earnings depending on how many of these companies or businesses use your internet connection through Honeygain. So you're not really guaranteed to actually earn money as well because it differs per day. Some days you might see that you use 10 gigabytes, but then some days you might see you only use 1 gigabyte. And that's obviously a massive difference in earning. And with a minimum cash out of $20, that can become a very, very big grind, which means you're leaving your network open for even longer than you really want to. I guess at the end of the day, if you're comfortable with using apps like Honeygain, then you pretty much have no problems here. I'm a really big stickler for security, and I really don't like having my network open for these companies to use for over a month just to gain around $20. Because at the end of the day, I could just go complete some surveys online and get $20 within like 2 hours. So you gotta think about that, everyone, seriously. Again, everyone, this is just from my 2 little devices, all right? All the earning you're seeing and my estimations are based on the earnings of 2 devices. If you were someone that was able to have access to multiple external IP addresses that were all unique, you could earn so much more money than someone like me that only earns about $20 a month. Honeygain actually has services available for people that have access to multiple IP addresses, aka internet service providers. Technically, everyone, you can multiply your earnings per account. Think about it, if you had 10 accounts, all with 10 devices on it, that equals 100 devices earning money for you every single day. So really, the earning is limitless, and it all comes down to how many accounts you actually own and control. Now, whether or not Honeygain will allow one person to own more than one account, that's something else to be discussed, but Just think about that in theory, everyone. It is a very interesting concept. It all comes down to how much you trust Honeygain and if owning more than one account is against the terms of service. But then again, I'm sure you could just get your family members to sign up so you can obviously keep on earning, guys. Think about it. This application might be really good for the people that don't want to ever worry about using their phones or using applications, but still earning money in the background, because that's exactly what Honeygain does. I tried to install the PC version of Honeygain, but sadly it wasn't available in my country to actually start gathering data. So it seems like certain countries can use the PC version of Honeygain, and I'm going to assume that's the same for the Mac version as well if it does exist. As I mentioned, everyone, I would love to hear your opinion on what you think of Honeygain, and do you trust applications like these having access to your network? To be fair, Honeygain does say they only look at your external IP address and the email address that you use to sign up with the company, from what I've seen. And of course, they have the encrypted connection, so I don't know, it's one of those things where we have to believe Honeygain. Because if we don't believe them, then we've pretty much just opened up our network to a bunch of random people, which I don't want to think about. I believe though there's enough evidence online to support that this application is real, and I really wouldn't be making a video on it if I thought it was fake anyway, so I want to show you some of the payment proof I found online, and I want to show you my own progress as well. So here's my progress. As you can see, it's almost at 7 gigabytes, and I almost have a dollar of value in my account. And here's some online payment proof that show that Honeygain actually does pay. So I don't believe that these photos would be fake, everyone. There's way too much evidence on YouTube and on Google that the application does pay. And by the way, it seems like every day you get a chance to win bonus credits as well through some sort of like lucky honeypot. So that's always fun to see, to try and boost your earnings up a little bit per day. At least I got it 2 days in a row, so I'm assuming it's daily. Would I use it all the time? No, probably not. Am I ever gonna use it again? Probably not, everyone, because I feel like there's much better ways to earn money online. But that's my circumstance. You guys might actually really like this application, which is perfectly fine. But for me, I feel like I can earn money faster by using other apps. So maybe if they increase the payment a little bit, it'd be more worthwhile. But right now, I cannot say that Honeygain is for me, guys. Let me know in the comment section below though, because I do support applications like this. I just don't believe it's gonna benefit me to what I have available right now to earn money online. But this app might be really, really good for you guys living in countries where money-making apps aren't really available. So yeah, please let me know. I'd love to hear your opinions on Honeygain. Thank you so much for watching, by the way. Stay safe. I'll catch you all in 1 to 2 days. See you next time, everyone.